But seriously, it also fits with BMW's commitment to the arts. And it's a tribute to Thomas Chris, to Ludwig Village, and just generally how BMW feels that the arts are so important in terms of enriching people's lives, just the way BMWs do. And we buy art, we own art collection, based on works of art that we love, that are in our home, that we like to live with here. I think the art cars represent a great contribution to the world of art that BMW pioneered.